Ah, you're cleaning, that's good.
Yeah, I really need to get started on this hallway. Now that we are working on the fourth guest room, without that hallway, this guest room is useless. And by now we finished three guest rooms, and that's good for our guest house, but three rooms is just not enough to be sustainable for our business. So we're creating a fourth one, and we absolutely have to finish it by this summer. Well, the plan is to find out how to handle this wood panel situation in this hallway, because originally this hallway didn't exist. It was one big room. And when they added the 19th century extension, they built this dividing wall. This wooden paneling looked really nice, but it wasn't really practical for our needs. We're running a guest house business, so this is a bedroom. And imagine having a couple here overnight.
Okay, Philip, I don't think we need to go into any more detail.
Okay, sorry. Well, you understood. This has to be soundproof.
Yes.
And what we did, we put on some insulation and some plasterboard. But in the process of insulating this and making this soundproof, we necessarily had to sacrifice one side of the wooden paneling. So this is exactly the same wooden paneling as it was outside. And it's obviously a pity to cover it up, but we didn't have a choice. And we decided it's more important to keep it inside, and we sacrificed it in the hallway. On the hallway, we have wooden panelings on one side. So I want to reproduce the exact same paneling that we have on that side, on this side. And Anna, if you're lucky, we don't need to call in our carpenter, who would be perfectly capable to make that, but it comes for a price, because I think we have some of exactly the same panels in the attic.
Okay, so you want to go and have a look if
yes.
We can salvage them.
The only thing, I don't know if they're long enough. Measuring tape.
Okay, have you found one?
I found one of my brand new measuring tapes in one of your cupboards.
Oh, I wonder how it got there.
Yeah, I wonder too. 359.
Okay.
Can you remember that?
359, yeah. Got it. 359.
That's very long. I don't know if you have one panel that long.
I would be surprised. Because where were the panels? Where did they come from?
They came from the bathroom for the green room. You know, when we built in the shower and
yeah.
the toilet, we had to remove the paneling because it would have been covered anyway. So I rescued it and I was sure I would use it somewhere. And maybe here.
Okay, let's hope. Let's hope it's enough.
What was the number?
359.
No.
What was it?
I can't remember. Was it 359?
Yes.
Good. Plus 88.
Plus 88. So 359 plus 88.
Plus 78.
Plus 78. Should we write this down maybe?
No, I have a good memory. Plus 11. All right.
Are you kidding me?
Yeah.
Tell me all those numbers again.
Plus 31. 356, 88, 78, 11, 31.
I thought it was 359.
356, 13, 11, 24, and 13. Here they are.
It's freezing.
Yeah, because it's not insulated.
Yeah.
And speaking of which, I think that could be a perfect atelier for you. That would also free up the space that you need downstairs for my editing room.
I'll only agree to it if you insulate it first.
All right. What did we say?
359.
356.
No, I think it was 359.
I told you, write it down. Oh. 77.
We needed 78, so that could work for 78.
No. Yeah, but look, it's...
Yeah, it's cut.
It's not really nice, is it?
No.
Hey. 38?
33.
31, I think.
Oh, 31? Was it 31? Oh, God.
So this is 33.
Oh, okay, perfect. So it should work.
Well, it was 31, wasn't it? This is something else. This looks different, doesn't it? This looks the same. 78. That was something. Didn't we have something 78?
78, yeah, but is it? It looks like there's a bit missing.
Yeah, but we can get it from somewhere else. It's just this top part.
Okay, all right.
Look, there is inscriptions.
What does it say?
Here, it says, IKEA Römlund wall paneling. No. It says, I don't know what it says.
Gonville?
Gonville, something like that. Première droite. Maybe just that first panel on the right. So, sorry. Oh, this is exciting. If this is long enough, that would be so amazing. I made it in two times. I measure once here. This is 270.
270?
So how much is missing? 40, 60, 353. I think there's only a couple of centimeters missing.
Okay, so.
That's exciting.
Should we try and take it down and have a look?
Yes. I need help.
What happened?
I'm stuck. Why are you not helping me?
No, I'm filming. Sorry.
How much of this green wall paint do we have left? This is such a long paneling.
Oh. I made a hole.
Oh, no, no. Did you?
Yeah. Careful, I'm coming. I think, Anna.
Yeah?
We were really, really lucky.
I think so too, by the looks of it.
Perfect.
It looks great. So does it miss anything?
It misses a couple of centimeters, but we can just put any piece of wood there. It wouldn't bother me to have a little bit of additional flat surface here.
That's lucky because your carpentry skills are not the best, are they?
When it comes to precision work, then I fail sometimes.
Yeah.
But I can do basic jobs in carpentry, and for instance, I'm pretty sure I will manage to attach that without major incidents. That said, I think I need to sort out the electricity behind. I just put some cables in, but this looks somehow temporary, and I can't remember what it was meant for.
Philip, I've just seen that lovely coat hook.
Yes.
Can we keep that? You're not going to throw that away.
Yeah, of course, it's beautiful. Really nice.
That's a towel rail.
Oh, this one.
Yes.
Ah, yes, of
course. Don't throw that away.
Yeah, no, of course not. I wasn't throwing that away.
But this lampshade thing, that can go.
No, I wanted to keep that as well because we can recycle the inner part. And because look, it's, I don't know what it is. It's fun, isn't it? It looks like a doll's skirt.
Exactly what I was thinking.
So it's amazing. What did we learn? If you need paneling in a chateau, just go in the attic and grab one.
It's also a very good lesson in never throwing anything away.
Yes, yes.
You never know what you can do with it.
Yeah, that's why you're still together, my love.
Oh, thanks.
It's so sunny. That's normally always sun, even in the middle of the winter. Today is a special day. We are installing two new windows. And they are very heavy, and they are very big, and very expensive. And there would be no way for me and Anna to do this on our own. So I'm on my way to pick up our carpenter. You might wonder why I have to pick him up. Doesn't he drive? Doesn't he have a car? Truth is, right now he doesn't have a driving license. And I'm not going to tell you why, and I'm not going to go into details, because I'm not the person who would publicly shame a friend for repeated speeding. But there's a silver lining, though, for the annoying fact that I have to pick him up. I'm going to pick him up in his atelier. And you remember there was this missing wooden bit for the wooden panels that I recycled from the attic. And instead of making it with my tiny machines in the chateau, I'm going to ask him to help me
That's the price for me being his taxi. It's only fair, isn't it? Let's see if he agrees.
Salut!
Ah, voilà la maison dont tu m'as parlé. Toute une maison en petits morceaux.
Ça va être beau à voir, ça va être monté quoi.
Et comment tu as-tu numéroté?
À quoi il est numéroté?
This is a machine that made all our moldings, and I love it. It's probably fun. Elle a quel âge cette machine?
Elle a au moins 80 ans.
Oh, at least 80 years old.
Minimum 80.
Minimum. And it still works. Elle a pratiquement le même âge que toi. Parfait. Super. Bah voilà, c'était rapide. Ouais. Ça j'aurais pu faire moi-même, mais ça aurait été moins rapide. Ça aurait été aussi bien certainement, mais un peu plus long. Pourquoi tu rigoles?
Je confirme.
I really love this atelier. Benoit, he collects all the old windows that people are throwing away and then he reuses them. It's amazing, look at this. It's beautiful. Look at this. It's very nice. Voilà. Okay. These windows are so heavy. Really.
How much do you think they weigh?
Ça pèse combien tu penses? Une fenêtre entière. 100 kilos?
80 kilos.
80
kilos,
oui. 80 kilos. 80 kilos, yeah.
Wow.
So, we take them apart and go. Now what we want to do is we want to manage to get the old windows out without destroying the wooden side bits. Place the new window where the old window sat and we don't have to rebuild the whole window frame as well. Okay. Oof. I also hope we can get these old windows out without breaking the glass panes, because there's at least one historic glass pane in there.
which I would like to save to use it in another window that we, an original window. But let's see. Certainly 19th century or early 20th century. This is not the original 18th century windows, but they're still nice, and there's still this old glass which looks really nice and it's really wavy.
Ah oui, c'est un peu. It's a little bit rotten, wouldn't you say?
So if anybody asks why we changed these windows, that's the reason. But we want to keep these bits. We don't want to change these bits, and they are in good condition. Là, il n'y a pas de souci avec ce panneau, là, n'est-ce pas?
Oh, there's a big spider there, Philip. Look.
Where?
Look
where?
Here.
Oh. Hello, spider. Anna?
Yeah.
If you film from the right angle, people can't see that it has been done already. Yeah? Is it right?
Yeah, that's
can
good.
Can I go?
Yeah.
Is it good? So, finish. Okay. Okay. Are you filming?
Yeah.
Okay. Ah ouais, Dieu merci, hein. So moi, so this is how dry rot looks. The wood gets wet. Once the wood is wet and soft, then the insects come and start eating it up. And then basically it ends up like dust. The good thing is that the supporting beam on the window is still in very good condition, and that would have been the one really, really bad thing that could have happened. If that would have been rotten, that would have meant that we have to change the whole thing. But actually, it's in very good condition, so no worries for that. Attention. Either we cut the wood or we cut the brick. But Benoit suggests to cut rather the brick, to have that coming in here. He's so old-fashioned. But a little bit faster than me.
Essaye de m'enlever ça, gentiment, proprement, ou tu veux que je le fasse? Ah, l'arrondi, ah.
Oui. On me présente papa à maman. C'est ton côté ou ça, je pense.
Ouais.
Ça,
ouais.
Parce que là, c'est bien, plutôt. Non, non. Pas non plus.
Non,
pas non plus. This is because I helped. That's why the result is impeccable.
What are you looking for, Philip?
I'm looking for some cheville à frapper.
What's that?
This is hammering screws.
And Philip, where are they?
They should be in this room. And normally the place for cheville à frapper is here, but they're not here. So I assume we don't have any. Well, I found some here, but they're even smaller than the ones you have. Tiny. Philippe
est plombier, pas menuisier, donc il confond entre 20 mm et 120.
Bah, je vais courir, hein. Je vais aller au...
So you weren't very prepared, Philip.
Bricorama.
Philip?
Yeah.
And if they don't have any screws, what happens?
Then we are screwed.
Oh, God.
Well, then we need to go and buy some, and hopefully in another shop. There's several options. And
yeah, but we've got the curfew at 6, so we've only got...
Oh, I forgot.
We haven't got long, and plus the shop's all shut soon, so...
It's 3:30, so it's 2.5 hours.
I hope we can
find
some.
I could go to Paris in 2.5 hours, so I think we're on a safe side.
Because I wouldn't like to have to leave that window open all night.
But it looks good already, doesn't it?
We have a great view, and it's...
slightly chilly.
A little bit chilly.
I can call another shop. Yeah, he found some. I'm going to pick them up.
Philip's back just in time.
Look what I have.
Philip, you have something on your ear.
What do you mean?
Okay, well, you got them.
I got them. I'm happy.
Yes, I'm just in time so I can go and pick up the girls.
Yes.
I need the car.
Okay, so I give you the car, you give me the camera.
Yes. Hey!
Hey!
Wow, it's finished.
Yes, it's finished. What do you think?
Oh, I'm so happy. It looks great.
Yeah, unfortunately, I had to finish it all by myself because Benoit left. He had to do something else. So I had to lift the heavy windows. I had to fix it on the wall, but it's done. Look, it works. So I'm happy. No.
After 2 more long and tiring hours of work, the second window was finally installed.
We're going to use this to insulate the gap in between the masonry and the windows. And I have a certain experience with this, but usually I always use way too much. And this time I promised myself I will be more careful not to use too much because it comes out everywhere.
Who was the one that had to clean it up when I was painting all the windows?
I don't know, you maybe?
Exactly.
Sorry, like this way. Oh. It makes me nervous. Benoit, the carpenter, looks at me. It makes me nervous. Yeah, the gap is thin.
Yeah, it's the gap's fault.
It's a mess. It's a problem with the product. It's not...
It's not you.
It's not me.
Oh, dear.
I think the last bit was perfect.
There's a second window. Maybe you'll get a bit more practice and...
Yeah, I have one more chance to make
it work. Or should we do a competition and let Benoit have a go at doing the second window? That's how a professional does it, Philip.
I think it looks exactly the same. Well, it's easy for him now because he learned from an expert. That's why it looks much better because he saw how I did it.
Benoit, Philippe.
I think it looks only marginally better than when I did it. Okay, there might be a slight excess of product on this side.
At least we know there's going to be no air coming in, Philip.
Are you being sarcastic here?
No, I think you've done a great job.
It's just a matter of waiting for it to dry, and then with a knife you can cut it off and it will look perfect.
No, but it looks great. I'm really happy. We've got both windows in and making good progress in here.
Anna, où je te parle. S'il te plaît, Philippe veut faire ça. Je vais le faire. Pitié. Pour la menuiserie, pour le respect du métier, je veux le faire.
Je suis d'accord avec toi.
Mais on ne dit rien.
Bon, ben voilà.
Bon, merci.
Un travail de fait.
Merci, Benoît.
Super.
Vous dites à la prochaine.
À la prochaine, avec grand plaisir.
Avec grand plaisir.
Ciao, ciao.
Bisous, bien.
Bisous, ciao, ciao.
Ciao.
Ah, one more thing done.
Yeah, you've made great progress up there.
And you know what I'm excited about now?
What?
I'm gonna run upstairs and crack on with the paneling in the hallway.
Philip, we need to talk. If you enjoyed this episode, don't forget to subscribe and hit the like button. For exclusive videos and behind the scenes updates, have a look at our Patreon page. Thank you so much for watching.